kind of a nasty day out there. And I want to personally thank you all for coming out.
So when we think about small business,
we're in the borough of Bellevue today. We just wrapped up a very informative discussion in relation to small business development and job creation.
Our vacancy rate sticks around the 20%, which is better than most.
A great group of panelists to talk and give some of their expertise on how we can continue to create jobs, not only here in Bellevue and Allegheny County, but throughout the Commonwealth. And one of the main reasons why I wanted to have this hearing here in Bellevue is because Bellevue relies heavily on their small business district. There's a lot of exciting things happening.
Existing businesses.
In Pennsylvania, there are around 1 million small businesses. Small business drives our economy, and we have to make sure that we have policies in place and that we're working together to make sure that, you know, anyone that's interested in opening a small business knows where to go, knows what their resources are, knows what grants are available to them. And as long as we're working together, I think we'll be able to do that.